Death on a cross was a horrible, painful experience, and yet the cross has become wonderful to Jesus' followers. The Apostle Paul wrote to the church at Colossae, "You were dead because of your sins, and because your sinful nature was not yet cut out. Then God made you alive with Christ, for he forgave all our sins. He canceled the record of the charges against us and took it away by nailing it to the cross. The message of the cross is foolish to those who are headed for destruction, but we who are being saved know that it is the very power of God."